Example 2.26. Find the quotient 2 into cos 9 pi by 4 plus I sin 9 pi by 4 whole divided by 4 into cos of minus 3 pi by 2 plus I sin of minus 3 pi by 2 in rectangular form. Okay. So, if quotient la kuduthirukanga, namak rectangular form ku maathanum. Okay. Solution. 2 into cos 9 pi by 4 plus I sin 9 pi by 4 whole divided by 4 into cos of minus 3 pi by 2 plus I sin of minus 3 pi by 2 equal to. So 1 2 sir, 2 2 sir. So 1 by 2 into cos 9 pi by 4. So divide la irundha argument subtraction manalonu solliruken. Appa 9 pi by 4 minus minus 3 pi by 2. Appa minus of minus plus 3 by 2 plus I sin of 9 pi by 4 minus minus 3 pi by 2 appa plus 3 pi by 2 1 by 2 into cos of 9 pi LCM inga 4 irukku inga 2 irukku appa 2 ala multiply panninga appa 9 pi plus 6 pi divided by 4 plus I sin of 9 pi plus 6 pi divided by 4 so appa cos of 9 plus 6 15 pi by 4 plus I sin 15 pi by 4 So 1 by 2 into 15 pi by 4 divided by 4 pi minus pi by 4. 4 4 so 16 pi minus pi. 15 pi by 4. 4 pi minus pi by 4 plus I sin of 4 pi minus pi by 4. Okay. Now, we use the formula. 4 pi means 0 degree. So, upon cos 2 pi minus theta equal to cos theta. 2 pi minus theta equal to cos theta. Appa cos pi by 4. I sin of 0 minus pi by 4. Adhavad 2 pi minus pi by 4. Adhavad 360 minus theta. 360 minus theta equal to minus sin theta. Appa minus I into sin pi by 4. Cos pi by 4 value is 1 by root 2. Minus I into sin pi by 4 1 by root 2. So in the root 2 remove pannuka, root 2 ala multiple pannalam numerator and denominator. Appa root 2 divided by 2. 2 into 2 4. Appa root 2 by 4. Minus I into. So root 2 divided by 2. Appa 2 into 2 4. Appa root 2 by 4.